Isn't it interesting to note that in the given situation where the goal is same, the rules are same, the resources are same, but different people take different decisions? Why is that? The secret is their decision-making style is different. Come and explore what is your unique decision-making style, which makes you successful or otherwise. Isai Pharma, welcome to a decision-making program. We have to take a decision to be happy because it's your decision. However, the corona is, job is, wife is, children is, boss is. It's your decision to be happy. Some people take a decision to be worried. They are always worried. Some people take a decision to be tensed. They are most of the time tensed. So now today's program, what Isai Pharma wants us to do is a decision making for all of us, and it's a very, very interesting topic because from morning to evening, since birth to death, we have to make a decision. And whenever a decision making process comes, it has to be a choice. Suppose you are not given a choice, then decision making process is not applicable. Our goal is to learn different aspects about decision making. What is our role in that decision making? And what is the situation? So these three become our ground rules for decision making. So what is the mantra of decision making? My every decision must first benefit the organization.
So this is a quick quiz on decision making. This is going to be a 10 minute of quick quiz. All right, now coming to question number 8. I don't make big decisions without talking to other people first.
If D is your highest number, you are avoidant. Normally you avoid decisions or you postpone the decision. Or normally you will not like to take immediate decisions. So who are our highest on D?
This is Vingo. It's a game of skill, thrill and entertainment. In this game, obviously, you have to make a lot of crucial decisions, and the objective of the game is that you have to score the highest point.
Highest is 880, so I think one clap wherever you're sitting. Anyone had kept any goal? Because we had discussed in earlier session that before any game starts or a situation comes, you ask what is going to be your goal, whether you want to go for the ascending row, or whether you want to go for the first and the last row, or you want to go for the ascending columns, or you want to go for the entire chart filling or the entire column filling.
It should be a win-win situation where we can get the benefit of the organization as well as benefit of the employees.
Who is the most successful person? One who takes the right decision at the right time, most of the time. The secret to success is decision making.